Last week, I made a nano bubble with the world's largest Orbeez.
But popping it seemed fun, so then I said, if we get this video to 10,000 likes, I'll pop my nano bubble.
And we got that video to 10,000 likes, so a deal is a deal.
Let's mix all the Orbeez shreds together to see what color we get.
We're getting this grayish purple color.
Popping time!
Bruh.
Oh no!
Ew. Now we're left with soggy coal.
You're joking.